downtown. A new fragrance for her, Calvin Klein.